So this is Hage House, and somebody coming in, so we're doing the sauna and the showers and stuff in there. Come up the stairs, we've got the kitchen here, got a dining kind of sitting room here, and first off a good few bedrooms, twin bedrooms there. Kind of private if you want them to be. Through here, you've got another sitting area, plenty of seats for the guys there. Very much a fishing related place. Some nice pictures of fish, big one up there. There's the guys' room as well, with their computer, fly tying stuff, pair of beds there. Then we've got outside. Fine little sitting area there, nice and quiet. Plenty of places to park. Go. Back up here. Up the stairs. Got some bedrooms up the stairs here. So, we'll start at this end room. Got a kind of bunk bed type thing there. Bedroom here. That's a double bed, twin room. There's another twin room in there. Don't want to go in case the guy's still in it. Single room there, look. Very typical Norwegian sort of place here. Two sort of bunk beds there, I think, if they're putting some more people up. Another twin room here. Very similar, all the twin rooms are pretty much the same. This one sleeps three, one there, here and here. There's two bathrooms, I think, up the stairs here that service this rooms here. So that's one bathroom there. And then the main bathrooms are all downstairs. Come down the stairs, and I've got the boiler and rod rooms here. That's access, because you've got your waders on from outside there, look. So you can access it right down there. Come into this area, the rods are all safe. Massive boiler, loads and loads of hot water in this place. Then you come into the kind of secured area here. And in here we've got toilets, one, two, next door to one another there. You've got shower rooms here, two shower rooms. And you have another shower room, sauna type of thing here. It's a drying room, you can see all the stuff, it's really roasting in here. The guys have got their waders and stuff in here. It's really, really cosy. And that's basically it. Loads of hot water, cracking place of hot water this. So that's it, Hage House, and this services the fishing at Fishmasters on the Gaula here.